Hey guys, welcome to Multi in the Minute. We are back with all the latest buzz from the world of advertising, marketing and media in 60 seconds. Let's get the countdown started. Publicis Groupe appoints Anupriya Acharya as CEO South Asia after Saurav Verma moves on. Verma was with the company for 17 years. Acharya becomes the first woman in India to head a holding company's group structure, according to the Economic Times. Next, Maurice Saatchi, who co-founded M&C Saatchi in 95, has quit the ad agency along with the three other independent directors in the wake of an accounting scandal. This took place after the agency had overstated profits by nearly £12 million, as reported by the Telegraph UK. Meanwhile, PepsiCo CMO of Global Beverages, Roberto Reyes, has resigned to join frozen food retailer Schwan's company as its first chief marketer. Kantar chief executive Eric Salama has decided to step down during the course of 2020 as seen on the drum. He will serve the role till a successor is found, after which he will join the Kantar board as a non-executive director on a part-time basis. Finally, Puma has signed a three-year deal with Indian football team captain Sunil Chhetri, who now joins his roster of global football players like Romelu Lukaku, Luis Suarez and Sergio Aguero, among others. That's it from us today. We'll be back tomorrow with all the latest updates. Goodbye.